Welcome to our tutorial. Today we're diving into Haiper AI, an exciting AI-driven platform for video creation. Stay tuned until the end to see how multiple images blend into one mesmerizing video. Haiper AI offers a range of features, including the ability to create videos, from text descriptions, animate still images, and more. It's a free tool, making high-quality video production accessible to everyone. Perfect for creators looking to explore the boundaries of AI in video making. First, we're going to create a unique image to use in our Haiper AI project. We'll be using Midjourney, an image generation platform. For our tutorial, I'll generate an image based on a very specific and creative prompt: a badass alien wearing a baseball cap, smoking in front of a galaxy background with planets and nebulas. We'll set the aspect ratio to 16:9 to get a widescreen image. This step is crucial for ensuring our video has a visually stunning element. Once our image is generated, download it to your computer. This image will be a key component in our next steps with Haiper AI. Make sure you save it in an easily accessible folder. Now back to Haiper AI. Once you're logged into the platform, there's a lot to explore. If you're curious about what other creators are making, the Explore section is your go-to spot. But for our project, you'll want to click on Creations. This is where the magic happens. Here you have some options. Create video with text, HD. Imagine typing out a scene or a story, and this tool turns it into a video. That's what this feature does. You describe, it creates. Simple as that. Animate your image, HD. Got a favorite photo? Upload it here and watch it move. It's like giving life to your still images, which is pretty awesome. Repaint your video, coming soon. This isn't out yet, but it sounds like it'll let you change up your videos big time. Think changing colors, styles, or even what's in the video with just a text prompt. Extend your video, also coming soon. Another feature on the horizon. It'll let you make your videos longer with just a click. Sounds handy for when you just need a bit more to tell the whole story. Let's get started on making our AI-powered video with Haiper. We're starting with Create Video with Text. I'll enter our Midjourney prompt, a badass alien with a baseball cap, smoking against a galaxy backdrop. After hitting Create, we'll patiently wait for our video to come alive. To enhance the viewing experience and maintain the flow of this presentation, I have adjusted the playback to condense the waiting period. The original process required around 3 minutes to finalize, but through editing, we've streamlined this to ensure a more seamless and efficient demonstration. I'm eager to see how Haiper interprets this. Share your thoughts in the comments below. Did the output match your expectations? Next, we'll bring our downloaded Midjourney image to life using Animate Your Image. I'll upload the same alien image and apply the identical prompt. As we wait for the animation to render, you can subscribe to our channel. Drop a comment on how you feel about the animated version. Your support is crucial for our channel's growth, especially in these early stages. I have expedited the waiting period in this presentation, as the entire process took approximately 3 minutes to complete. With Haiper AI, there's so much you can do. Imagine animating a bunch of consistent photos, maybe ones you made in Midjourney. You can stitch them together for a longer video with the same character. That's what I was doing behind the scenes. Using a few images and Haiper AI's features, we've made a longer video. I used 4 images from Midjourney to make another 4 videos. Here's what I got. If you experiment with Haiper, please leave some comments with your outcomes. If you want to see how you can generate consistent videos, please check my previous tutorial. If you enjoyed this walkthrough and want to explore more creative AI adventures, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for notifications. Your support is huge for us here, and I can't wait to dive into more projects with you. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.